What is Kyokushin to you?
Kyokushin っていう言葉は私にとってはね、空手と同じく私の人生である。
Just like karate, Kyokushin is my life.
What do you see for the future of Kyokushin here?
Kyokushin の
将来、
空手の将来は何が見えるんですか？
あのね、私は神様じゃない。だからね、アメリカはもう見えないし、世界も見えないけれどもね、もちろん日本も明日のことは明日のことはわからない。
しかし I'm not a god, so I can't see really the future of America or the world. In fact, I can't even really tell you what's going to happen in the future with Kyokushin in Japan.
しかし Kyokushin がね、栄光を踏めしたっていうことは知ってる。栄光を踏めす。
But I'm quite certain that Kyokushin will continueto expand and grow fruitfully through the world.
なぜならばね、極真の種をね、世界各国に撒いたんだから。
The seed of Kyokushin has been placed in every country around the world.
Many, many people have studied this style. How many?
よくわからないって私も。だがね、会員は約ね、1200万いますって。
I can't even tell you myself, there's been so many, but registered members, we have over 12 million.
Kyokushin is considered a hard style, maybe the hardest style in the world. What kind of people can we expect to come out of this style?
Kyokushin という空手はやっぱり強い、はっきり言って世界で一番強い空手と思いますけれども、Kyokushin のその強い Kyokushin空手から出てくる人間はどういう人間でしょう？
まず一番大事なのはね、人間性の育成が一番大事だって。
The most important thing that we develop is their attitude and spirit.
だから強さもさることながら、人間的に立派じゃなくてはいけない。
Of course, they train the hard style.Become strong, but the most important thing is that strength is pointless without a pure attitude.
極真の精神はね、簡単に言えばね、これだね。
If I can describe the true spirit of Kyokushin simply, it is this.
頭は低く、目は高く見て、それで口涼しんで、心広く。貢献点として他を生きず、これがね、極真の精神だね。この極真の精神を教えるのが私の務めであります。
This 極真 spirit can be described simply as the person should have their head bowed in humility whilst their eyes are kept high in hope. They are reserved in speech, but they have a very broad heart, always thinking of others. At the basis of all their attitudeis a true filial piety, a true love for their parents, and a constant desire to be of service to other people. That is the true Kyokushin spirit.